clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Yeah.
This up for me? He shouldn't have. Really.
Thank you for your contribution.
Shoes holding up? Not too well, I imagine, conditions being what they are out there. Nothing ruins your day like shoes falling apart while you're on the job. Carry on like that, and it's only a matter of time before you injure yourself. I've arranged for boots. Bridges standard issue, so they ought to fit you. You should always carry an extra pair. But if you forget or run into trouble,
congratulations, Sam. I understand you now have access to a chiral printer. An extraordinarily useful device that can only function because of the manner in which our network utilizes the beach, enabling us to transfer massive volumes of data instantaneously. Since under normal circumstances, such transfers would take hours, if not days, some have speculated that the chiral network might, in essence, be a time machine. That it is transmitting data into the past. Suffice it to say, we have yet to fully grasp the fundamental nature of the network and the beach which we have come to rely upon. One might liken our relationship with it to that of primitive mans with fire. Is it useful? Quite. Is it dangerous? Undeniably so. Nevertheless, we have decided that the reward outweighs the risk. Furthermore, as the BTs are linked to the beach, it stands to reason that further study and experimentation could be of considerable benefit. The same could be said regarding you, of course. Rest assured, I will keep you apprised of what I learn. You have my word.
Good work.
New order available. Please access delivery.
We've added a bridge schematic to your PCC. The first step is laying the foundation. Plenty of rivers and canyons could do. Take a stroll across one you built yourself, and I guarantee you'll be glad you made the effort. Give it a try.
This close-range, non-lethal weapon incapacitate. Bear in mind that it requires battery power to f- You should visit the firing range to fam- Use the terminal to head- Issuing you a Mazer gun. Bear in mind that it requires battery power. You should visit the fire. Use the terminal to head. Should already be in place. With your help, we'll have the thing finished in no time. There should be a terminal nearby. Access it to submit additional materials.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Sam, looks like you found the site. There should be a terminal nearby. Access it to sub- get additional materials. Life easy.
Thank you. pleasant journey.
Keep on keeping on.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
There we go.
Hello! Hmm.